So it's a long time since I last knew where any of my whetstones were, so I bought this sharpening file. I'm going to give it a try on this sickle. Now you want to use the curved side on a sickle because it's a curved blade, and already I can see it's cleaning it off quite nicely. Yeah, the edge is beginning to feel reasonably good. Now I can also just polish it up on the other side using the flat side of the file just to clean some of the rust off this side of the blade. And unlike the whetstone, which you need to use water or oil on, this one you use dry. And I think what I'm going to do is bring some oil out later and just oil the blade to keep it keen. So when my scythe comes back from loan, I'll give that the same treatment because it's a while since it was last sharpened. Yeah, that is feeling pretty keen now. This end here just needs a bit more of a go because I didn't quite get down to the edge. I guess this I can probably clean by going over it with a scrubbing brush or something and then maybe oiling it. So we'll see about that, but yeah, that looks pretty good. Quite pleased with this. It's possibly not self-regenerating in the same way that actual whetstone would be, but the thing with whetstones I find is that I tend to keep breaking them, and I'm hoping this one won't get broken and will last as long as I need it to.